I'll tell you what, people might be confused and looking at me why I care about asking about your team for hockey.
He's
I'll tell you what.
He's a Ranger fan.
I got no love for my team. You know why? They're not my team. For my home team, I'll tell you what.
Let's go, Devils!
We'll tell you what happens. Because back in the day, you had to do something. If you wanted to use somebody's song, you had to do something. You had to. I'll tell you what. They use my little song that I wrote in my bedroom.
Our goal
and I did
song.
Not get one flaming red Cadillac. Not one.
That's our goal song.
And I said, that is wrong. Of the highest order. And how mad is Jack White? Because it used to be his song. Now it's mine. But I want to call. If I had his number, maybe I could get it though. I could probably get it from Bruce. Call. Hey Bruce, you got the bat phone. The celebrities. I feel like all celebrities have a bat phone connection. So I'm convinced. I mean, he's like the highest order of celebrity. I'm talking. Pipe down. Your name's not on the ticket. You work hard, learn the guitar. You play go on tour. You bust your ass, and then you can talk. So what happened is, I feel like if there's anybody that's gonna have the number to the guy or the girl, I'm gonna get it from Boss Man.
I got it!
And I'm gonna call him up, I'm gonna go, I'll even take a maroon Cadillac. It doesn't have to be red. Shiny pink. And let me tell you good people of Pennsylvania, what did I say? It's an equal opportunity offense. Shh. Don't be rude. Your grandmama would not be happy with that. We're good, just don't be rude. So, I would get that car, I would sell that thing, and I would spend all that money. That's what I would do, on nothing. I would take my friends out to Cheesecake Factory, and I'd get $15,000 worth of margarita. I don't even know how much it had for. Maybe 30. I'd take random people in the mall, and I'd go to the dumpiest mall in New Jersey, which is dumpy.
Yes!
And I'd say, who wants to get margaritas? Cadillac money, that's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna call somebody.
Race
so anyway, good luck to you. I hope the rest, I don't know if the thing's over, I don't follow the hockey. But if it's over, good. If it's not, you got more games? Game one. Well, good luck to you. Yeah.
Yeah, but
should they ever use my song, you gotta pay to play.
Yeah!
I got mouse to feed! I'm playing, I'm playing the keeps!
No, mouse to feed, dude. Joe Grzecki said that.
Am I being nice to you people? I come from a dirty neighborhood.
Yeah!
Here we go.